One of the things I found out real quick after coming to Hendersonville 3.5 years ago was that our church was laden with all kinds of talent in our choir, in our orchestra, and then we had so many Opry stars that call this their church home. Last week, Chris Golden was here to sing. This afternoon, Jimmy Fortune will be coming to sing with us, and so you don't want to miss that. And then this morning, Tim Watson and TJ. And TJ, by the way, magna cum laude, is that right? Magna cum laude from Belmont just this month. He must have got that from his mama. Anyway, Tim and TJ, it's good to have you with us at home here this weekend. Thank you for coming and singing.
Oh, Merry Christmas, everybody. Hey, I tell you what, good to see everybody out there. And you know it's Christmas time when you see the fat man with the red shirt. I tell you something. We're going to do a song that's dear to me, I tell you, because sometimes we get so busy with the hustle and the bustle and running around and shopping and worrying about everything that don't pertain to Christmas that we forget the real reason for the season. So we want to do one for you this morning. Kick it off, son.
Angel boy. Christ was born.